How do you find the most frequently occurring number in Tableau? In this example, I have quantities between 1 and 14, and the count of how many times they happen in the data. 3 occurs the most times. How do you do this in Tableau? Let's take a look. I've brought quantity into the view. I'm going to write a calculation for count first. Let's create a calculated field. Let's just say count of quantity. And it's simply going to be count of quantity. Click apply. Okay. And let's add that to the view. So of course, 3 is the most frequently occurring number. But how do I output that value in that number? Let's add a secondary field, create a calculated field, and we'll say most frequent number. This calculation is pretty complex, so we're going to start at the inside and work our way out. So I need to force Tableau to do this calculation at the quantity level, so I'm going to type include. So regardless of what I have in the view, I want to include quantity and take the count of quantity. Just click apply and drag that into the view. You don't need to close out the calculation box to move it into the view. Most frequent number, and we get the same thing. So next we're gonna need to wrap this with another level of detail calculation. So we're gonna use a fixed level of detail, but we don't need to write fixed because we're gonna do the calculation at the highest level of detail. So if we just put a curly bracket and type max of this include statement that I wrote already, close the parentheses, and close out the level of detail calculation. I'm going to click apply, and you'll see that the max value is 2409. That's nice that we know that the max value is 2409, but what quantity is that associated with? I need to write another test to see what the quantity is. So I'm going to wrap this entire calculation in an if statement. If I'm going to copy the center of this calculation. If this value, and if you remember, this value, include quantity, count of quantity, is the same as count of quantity, then, if that is equal to that max value, so the 2409, so this is going to be true, these are going to be false. Then output quantity. End. Now I'm not going to want to sum that up later, so let's wrap that with a max. Make sure it doesn't get summed up. When I click apply, this is going to turn red just for so you know that there isn't something that I don't know is going to happen. We click apply. The level of detail changed. I'm sorry, not the level of detail. The level of aggregation changed on this most frequent number. All I have to do is drag it back in. It's no longer a sum. It's a max because it's already aggregated. And I end with 3. I don't need quantity in here anymore. And I can see that the most frequent quantity value in this data is 3. Hope that helps.